What an exciting day here in the Capitol to be talking about good bills with bipartisan support that will keep our animal community safe. This session, I introduced a new bill for the first time on prohibiting wildlife trafficking here in Pennsylvania. Through watching nature shows with my 11-year-old son, I've learned a lot about this issue. Iconic species of animals continue to face the threat of extinction due to the demand for their parts through poaching. While many of these species reside in countries or oceans thousands of miles away from here, we have a duty to ensure that the residents of our great commonwealth are not supporting the poaching or trafficking that threaten these at-risk species of animals. The list includes elephants, rhinos, tigers, lions, leopards, cheetahs, jaguars, sea turtles, pangolins, hippos, giraffes, and the great ape. Now, a few statistics about why this is an issue. Each year, as many as 15,000 elephants are killed in Africa to supply the demand for their ivory. Cheetahs have lost an estimated 91% of their historic habitat, and fewer than 7,100 remain in the wilds. Evidence shows that here in the U.S., it is a significant destination market for giraffe parts. Between 2006 and 2015, approximately 40,000 giraffe parts and products were imported to the U.S. Currently, all seven sea turtle species are threatened with extinction. The African lion population has declined by 43% since 1993, and many other species and groups of animals are at risk today. So what can we do about it here in Pennsylvania? Well, in recent years, 12 other states and the District of Columbia have passed laws that aim to combat wildlife trafficking, since the market for these wildlife parts are often trafficked into states with weaker laws and regulations. We have a chance to join states like California, Hawaii, Illinois, Maryland, Minnesota, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, Vermont, Washington, and the District of Columbia. And so I have introduced a bill that will prohibit the sale of animal products and animal parts of at-risk species to ensure that Pennsylvania residents are not unwittingly contributing to illegal wildlife trafficking. I ask my colleagues to join me in support of this bill, and I thank you to Humane for PA for working with me on this legislation.